Tag team matchup now underway.
I was quick. And these guys are not getting along.
They better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power. He slams him down with authority.
On the topic of...
Well, he tags himself in and... We're there. Oh, the animosity we were talking about just exploded. See you, bye.
You can't leave him by himself.
A disturbing kick to the face.
Look at Finn Balor here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Slam down with authority. He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole. He lands a jarring forearm. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Balor's got him hooked. Up and what an inverted DDT.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
This could end it in a hurry. Cody Ross.
Here's his chance. His shoulders are down.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Finn Balor now in control of the tempo of this match. Reverses that one. And he lands a nice counter.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
He's too quick for him there. Things not looking great for Finn Balor. Headed into this match, he and his partner, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Major way, too. He may have discovered his favorite move. In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Look at Finn Balor here. Randy Savage.
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow!
Nobody dumped. Can he do it here?
Finn Balor quickly getting the shoulder up.
And you think Finn would go down easily, you got another thing coming.
He's lining him up.
expected nothing less, Cole. And it's reversed. Putting it all on the line. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This could do it.
Get the best seat in the house, the best view of what's going on.
They're just disrespecting this young man, Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.